Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we will see how we can install AWS CLI version 2 in the Mac machine and then how can we configure it to access the AWS account. And then we will access the list of S3 buckets in an AWS account. So let's start with the video. So to install the AWS CLI, we will follow the instructions in the official documentation. So if anything changes in the future, so you can follow the same instructions. I will put a link in the description also. So I am using Mac machine. So click on the Mac section. So you can install it via UI installer. So you have to manually download the package and then you have to install it manually. But in this video, we will install it via command line installer. So to download the package, we will use this command. First copy, and you can see there is nothing installed in my current Mac. So first paste this command. This will download the package into the current directory. And then you can use second command to install the package into the current directory. It will ask for the password. As you can see, process is successful. So we can verify it via this command, AWS version. So let's execute this command. So this will tell us the version of AWS CLI. So as you can see, we are using 2.7.2.0 version. Now let's see how we can configure it to AWS main account. We need one IAM user. So let's create one IAM user. I have Bitbucket account. So go to IAM section. And then click on the users. Click on add users. You can enter any username. Let's say user test 1. So select AWS credentials type. So I need access key and access secret ID. So I will select access key, programmatic access. You can attach existing policies. So I am using administrative access. Next. And then next. And create user. So as you can see, this is access key ID and this is secret access key. I will delete this user after this. So let's copy and configure it. To configure it, we can use AWS configure. AWS configure and then enter. Then it's asking for access key ID. Paste the access key ID. Then it's asking for secret access key. And copy and paste the secret access key and default region name, click enter, and output format, click enter. So this is successfully installed. We can fetch the S3 bucket list in my account. So let's fetch the list. AWS S3 LS. This will show the list of buckets in my account. So, as you can see, there is one bucket in my account. If you are getting any error while installing, so you can comment in the comment box. I will answer your queries. Thanks for watching.